Heather guys, today I actually have a few things to talk about. First, I want to talk about my Mortal Kombat X comic reviews. A few people sent me messages asking me about the comic reviews. I know I promised I'll be doing reviews, and I did want to do a review of chapter 1 of issue 1, but unfortunately I was sick yesterday, so I couldn't do a review of it, but I did read it and it was pretty good. Sean Kittleson did a great job at writing an intriguing story. It left me with a lot of questions and it left me wanting to read more. The art by Dexter Soy was also beautiful looking and fits Mortal Kombat perfectly. Now, since I didn't do a review, I decided to just do an in-depth talk about what happened with the story and give my thoughts. When chapter 2 of issue 1 comes out, which is on the 11th of January, I'll be doing a review of it as well as talk in depth about the first chapter. Now, the second thing I want to talk about is the live stream I have been planning to do for a while. Before I talk more about it, I want to thank one of my awesome subscribers for testing the live stream and giving me the idea of what I should do in the live stream. I decided to do a live stream for the story of Mortal Kombat 9. I'm real sorry, I still don't know how to pronounce your name, but huge thanks to him. He helped me test the live stream and make sure everything is okay. Now, here is how I'll be doing the live stream. I'll upload a video when the live stream is up to tell you guys to join, and I will wait for a few people to enter the live stream before starting the story mode. But if you also want to follow me on my Twitch account, then I'll put a link to it in the description. Now, what could you expect in the live stream? Well, first, you'll be able to talk to me about anything you want. We will most likely talk about topics that have something to do with Mortal Kombat, but we will also have fun overall with the story mode, because another subscriber of mine suggested I do the story on hard mode, and I decided to go one step higher than hard mode. I'll be doing it on expert. Insane, I know. But I want to know what you guys think about the idea of this live stream, and if you have a suggestion for the live stream, then make sure to tell me about it. This video was just a little update to let you guys know I didn't do the review, and also to let you know about the live stream. Again guys, let me know what you think about the live stream, and if you have a suggestion, then feel free to tell me about it. I already took two suggestions from two of my awesome subscribers, so if you have an idea that I like and I think would be pretty cool, then I would do it for sure. Make sure to leave the comments in the comment section down below, and as always guys, stay awesome.
Trouble to drown all your stress. We're the best of them.